Welcome back to Mr. Speller's Math Tutorials. In today's tutorial, we're going to convert from radians to degrees. All right, let's begin by working with pi over 2. So if we're given pi over 2 radians, and we want to convert that to degrees, we need to multiply by the conversion factor. The conversion factor here is going to be 180 degrees divided by pi radians. And we're going to multiply. What happens is we cancel or cross cancel. So pi cancels with pi, radians cancels with radians, and we're left with 1 times 180 degrees to give us 180 degrees. And our denominator is 2 times 1 to give us 2. And we're going to take half of 180 degrees, which is 90 degrees. So here we found that if I'm starting off with pi over 2 radians, its conversion to degrees is 90 degrees. Let's take a look at another example. Let's say that we have 3 pi over 4. And that's 3 pi over 4 radians. Again, multiply that by the conversion factor, which is 180 degrees over pi radians. And again, 180 degrees over pi radians, that's just an equivalent of 1 because the numerator and denominator, when they cancel, it's 1. So we're just writing this in a different form. So it's the same measure, just expressed differently. So here, again, we're going to cross cancel where the pi's cancel and the radians cancel. Then we're left with 3 times 180 degrees. Well, let's go ahead and factor this a little bit so that we're dealing with smaller numbers. So we have the 3 times. I know that 180 is the same thing. Let's say it's 60 times 3. And we're going to divide that by 4. And 4 is the same thing as 2 times 2. Well, easily, I can take half of 60. So that means I'm going to cross out a 2 here. And half of 60 is 30. And again, I can simplify by taking half of 30 by dividing by 2, and that gives me 15. So here I have 3 times 15 to give me 45, and then 45 times that 3 to give me 135 degrees. Let's take a look at another example. Let's say we have 11 pi over 6. All right, same 11 pi over 6 radians, multiplying by the same conversion, which is 180 degrees divided by pi radians. So we see the pi radians cancels from the numerator and denominator. And then here I have 11 times. Then again, I have 180. I'm going to make that, let's make that 90 times 2. And then I know that 6 can be broken down to 3 times 2. We'll have a 2 in my numerator and denominator, so those cancel. And then here I know 3 goes into 9 3 times, so that leaves me with 30. So here I have 30 times 11, which gives me 330 degrees. And let's squeeze in one more example. Let's go ahead and do, let's do pi over 4. So pi over 4 radians multiplied by 180 degrees over pi radians. Again, we cancel. And we're left with 1 times 180 degrees, which is 180. And then our denominator is 4. Let's go ahead and break that down. So the 4 is 2 times 2, and 180, let's go ahead and say that's 10 times 18. Well, I can take half of 10 to get 5, and I cross out that 2, and I can take half of 18, which would be 9. So here I have 5 times 9, which leaves me with 45 degrees. So here in this tutorial, we found, or we see that, when we multiply the radian measure times the conversion factor, 180 degrees divided by pi radians, we end up with the result in just degrees. Hopefully this tutorial helped you out. If you like it, please like it. And as always, thank you for watching.